大家好，这是我们这学期最后一堂课。今天要讲的是初级公民课第十周第118题到第128题的入籍公民历史及政府问题。第118题：Name one example of an American innovation. Name one example of an American innovation. Innovation 是发明的意思。所以要你讲一个例子，有关美国发明的例子。第一个答案：airplane，airplane，飞机。第二个：skyscrapers，skyscrapers。Skyscrapers, 摩天大楼。我们再念一次：Name one example of an American innovation. Innovation. 第一个答案：airplane, airplane。第二个：skyscrapers, skyscrapers, sky。Scrapers, skyscrapers。第119题：What is the capital of the United States? What is the capital of the United States? Capital 就是首都。那美国的首都在哪？答案是。Washington D.C., Washington D.C., 华盛顿特区。我们再念一次：What is the capital of the United States？答案是 Washington D.C. 第120题：Where is the Statue of Liberty？Where is the Statue of Liberty 前面有看到是自由的意思，statue 是雕像，那自由的雕像，我们中文叫做自由女神像，那它在哪呢？答案是 New York，或者你也可以说 New York Harbor，New York Harbor。Harbor 是港口的意思，在纽约港，或者是你也可以说 Liberty Island，Liberty Island，自由岛。我们再念一次：Where is the Statue of Liberty？答案是 New York，或是 New York Harbor。然后你也可以说 Liberty Island。第121题：Why does the flag have 13 stripes？Why does the flag have 13 stripes？Stripes 是条纹的意思。The flag 之前有看过是国旗，那为什么国旗有13条条纹？第一个答案，你可以说。Because there were 13 original colonies. Because there were 13 original colonies. 大家可能还记得，original colonies 就是原本的殖民地，最一开始的殖民地。所以，因为美国一开始有13个殖民地，所以有13道条纹。第二个说法，你可以说。Because the stripes represent the original colonies. Because the stripes represent the original colonies. Represent 是代表的意思，所以也就是说，这些条纹代表的是一开始的殖民地。我们再复习一次。Why does The flag have 13 stripes? 第一个答案 Because there were 13 original colonies. Because there were 13 original colonies. 或者是 Because the stripes represent the original colonies. Because the stripes represent the original colonies.第122题 Why does the flag have 50 stars? Why does the flag have 50 stars? Stars 是星星 The flag 一样是美国国旗那为什么美国国旗有50个星星呢答案你可以说 Becausethere is one star for each state. Because there is one star for each state. One star 就是每个星或一颗星。Each state 就是每个州。所以每颗星代表一颗州。或者是说每一个州都有一颗星。第二个说法 Because each star represents a state. Because each star represents a state. Represent 前面讲过是代表的意思每一个星代表一个州最后你可以说 Because there are 50 states. Because there are 50 states. 这个答案最短最好记因为有50个州。122题我们再念一次。Why does the flag have 50 stars? 第一个答案。Because there is one star for each state. Because there is one star for each state. 第二个。Because each star represents a state.Because each star represents a state. 最后一个 Because there are 50 states. Because there are 50 states. 第123题 What is the name of the national anthem? What is the name of the national anthem?National anthem 就是国歌 National 是国家的意思那国歌的名字叫什么答案是 The Star Spangled Banner The Star Spangled Banner Spangled 是闪闪发亮的意思 Banner 是旗帜因为美国国旗上有很多星星，所以他们的国歌叫做《星星闪烁的旗帜》。第123题，我们再念一次。What is the name of the national anthem? 答案是 The Star Spangled Banner. The Star Spangled Banner.第124题 The nation's first motto was E pluribus unum. What does that mean? Motto 是座右铭 E pluribus unum 是合众为一的意思。那这里在讲的是这个合众为一是什么意思？Nations 就是国家的美国的第一个 First 第一个座右铭就是合众为一是什么意思呢答案是 We all become one We all become one 我们都合而为一 Become 是变成就是我们全部都变成一个 我们再念一次问题。The nation's first model was E. pluribus unum. What does that mean? 答案是 We all become one. 那这个 E. pluribus unum 是拉丁文。好，我们到下一题。第125题 What is Independence Day? What is Independence Day? Independence Day 就是独立日，或是我们说国庆。答案是 The country's birthday. The country's birthday. 我们再念一次。Birthday 就是生日，国家的生日。我们再念一次。What is Independence Day? 答案是 The country's birthday. The country's birthday. 第126题 Name three national U.S. holidays. Name three national U.S. holidays. National U.S. holidays 就是国定假日。Holidays 是假日，那他要你讲三个。我们把下面的念一次：第一个 New Year's Day， 第二个 Martin Luther King Jr. Day， 第三个 President's Day， 第四 Memorial Day， 再来是 Independence Day， 再来是 Labor Day。再来 Columbus Day, Veterans Day, Thanksgiving, Christmas. 最好记得三个就是 New Year's Day, Labor Day 跟 Christmas. 我们再念一次问题。Name three national U.S. holidays. 答案有 New Year's Day,Martin Luther King Jr. Day, President's Day, Memorial Day, Independence Day, Labor Day, Columbus Day, Veterans Day, Thanksgiving, Christmas. 第127题 What is Memorial Day? What is Memorial Day?Memorial Day 就是阵亡将士纪念日，纪念在战争中死去的军人。那答案是 A holiday to honor soldiers who died in military service. A holiday to honor soldiers who died in military service.Military service 就是在军队服务，兵役中的意思。Died 是去世、丧生。Honor H 不发音，是纪念的意思，所以就是一个纪念死去的士兵的假期。我们再念一次 ，What is Memorial Day?答案是 A holiday to honor soldiers who died in military service. A holiday to honor soldiers who died in military service. 最后一题，第128题 What is Veterans Day? What is Veterans Day? 那 veterans 是退伍军人。那退伍军人的那一天叫做退伍军人节。答案是 A holiday to honor people in the military. A holiday to honor people in the military. 跟前面的很像，不过这边纪念的是退伍军人，然后上一个呢 Memorial Day 纪念的是过世的军人。一样 honor 这个字 H 不发音。是纪念的意思。我们再念一次 What is Veterans Day? 答案是 A holiday to honor people in the military. A holiday to honor people in the military. 那我们这个学期的课程就到这边结束了。我们下个学期见，再见。